So the program of chemical and metallurgical engineering is combining these two disciplines. So what we want to give to the students is really a combination of the two, so they can expertise in traditional chemical engineering or metallurgical engineering. And we also want to give these students such a basis that they can really be employed by different industrial fields. So we want to give them solid basis in both, but then they can expertise in various fields. What is unique here really is that we are combining basic science, research and applied sciences, and also industrial collaboration. So our students really work together with industry, applying basic science, and really have a meaning of all those relevance for all those basic scientific things that are inspiring on a chemistry level.
I think this program can provide a very broad education and enable a lot of career options after graduating. And I think that's the biggest giveaway that this major can give.
When you study in Aalto University, you can choose your own path there. If you want to focus on theory, you can choose that. But if you want to see the bigger picture or in the corporation world, you can also choose that. Or mix of both of those worlds.
What makes my program special is the fact that researchers, lecturers and professors all have had some sort of experience in the real life industry. So that offers continuity from the degree into the industry. And also there is a very strong hands-on approach. So I learn things better and I retain them better and for longer. And I feel like I understand them in a more in-depth way too.
The program allows the students to personalize their studies depending where they see themselves in their futures. They can get familiar with many common chemical engineering tools, process simulators, computational tools, which will have a great impact in their future.
The most interesting things from my major have been the big picture projects where we get to design something from start to finish, see the need, then the middle part and the end product. We get to work with actual business side of things and actual businesses on designing projects.
I think one example that is probably of interest to students is that most of our master theses are done in industry or industrial collaborations. So they work at industry, make the master thesis, we supervise them, and then they already have a kind of one leg at industrial setting, and many of them continue there.
I think anybody who is interested in engaging in innovation and finding new solutions to processes, this would be a very interesting field of study. What surprised me the most was the level of institutional support from the well-equipped study rooms and extensive student services. There are many resources to make you successful.
I think the program is relevant because there are very few other fields that can actually dwell so well into generation, manufacturing or growing things as this chemical and process engineering can.
When you graduate, you can go to position of process engineer or researcher, or you can design process flow sheets to stay in office, or if you want to go to the field, or you can continue your studies in doctoral program also, as I did.
Whether you are studying chemical and process engineering or metallurgical engineering, I think your future career is very bright and all the doors are open for you.